You may have considered using our case expense funding product, but you're concerned that your clients might object to the pass-through of borrowing costs. Well, we decided to ask some of our clients, what would they tell a friend who is considering Advocate but was concerned that their clients would object?
Never had a single client object to it at all, and in fact, it's really been to the great benefit of clients.
I've never had a client say, I can't do this, I can't pay the nominal funding expenses to the person just about. They tell me they feel better knowing that they're involved somewhat in the financial responsibility of their own case, because it's important to them.
I explained to clients at the beginning that, you know, that there's expense involved that gets reimbursed at the end. We use a line of credit. There's a, you know, competitive interest rate that we just passed through. I haven't had anybody have any questions about that.
I have this conversation with clients and nobody balks at this. None of them have a problem with it. They understand that we're advancing our time and we're advancing our money.
I cannot remember a client ever objecting to this, and either at the front end of the case or at the back end of the case.
What I say to them is, look, you want me to do the best possible job for you that I can do. And you want me to be able to have the kind of resources available for you that allows me to do whatever is best for you. Never had a client object to it because I think they all feel that the result was a good one.
Never had anyone object to the cost associated with their line of credit at the end of a case. We are very upfront and explain to the client when we sign them to the contract. And like most things in life, if you're upfront and deal with something at the beginning, it won't be a problem at the end.
Now you've heard it from some of America's top trial lawyers. As long as you disclose it up front, the pass-through of borrowing costs to cases is not a problem. Their clients don't object. Why would yours?